Kitsch, one-timer, scores! Hearst has scored from the point. Ethan Kitsch, now that could have been deflected, or it could have gone off a Timmins Rock player on the defense, but have to be a magician now with 7.6 seconds left to play here, and the Rock still holding that one goal advantage now. Shots 40-34 in favor of the Rock in the dying seconds of this game. So the puck is dropped and not clear. There's a play, there's a play. Scores! Hearst has just tied the game with 0.8 seconds.